Welcome back. This is Lone Wolf and we're playing Vintage Story 1.19.4, Release Candidate 1. Oh, we didn't even have this marked. Oh yeah, we have it marked back there. Okay. Anyways, thanks for joining. Oh, we got some lovely mushrooms. Hope you enjoy the time together. Can't believe we got iron. And as a result of that, we now need fire clay. Because we need to make bloomeries. Bloomeries are made from fire clay. Fire clay bricks. How did I manage 5 lily pads? I don't know. But you did it. Get to digging, Wolf. No lallygagging. And this is how you make fire clay bricks raw. Oh, you're so funny, Wolf. I forgot to laugh. Well, you know, it goes that way sometimes. What? Okay. Dink. We'll keep you around, dirt. Just in case we need you again. This is going to take a lot of grass, a lot of sticks to cook all this. Lots of firewood, or, hey, how about peat? Can you repeat that, man? Boo. Yes, Wow, I should have paused this. It didn't even occur to me. Pausing now. Alright, got that all dug out. This is marked, isn't it? Okay. What is that doing? Must be hail. It must be hail. Oh man, that's hail. That's hail, man. We can't turn that hail off. That's hail. Okay. You missed out on all the digging, all the digging. Oh, you know what? It's time for the dirt man to go to work. Time for dirt man to earn his keep. I'm afraid you're gonna have to move. You just in the way. Whoa. Yeah. I'm not really taking damage. Okay. But I got a flower there. Got a pretty flower. Pretty flower down. My pit kiln covered. Okay. Okay, Dirt Man. Hmm. fire clay bricks in the kilns. Shelter. Ooh, that could have landed me. No. Wow. Dirt man. Gotta keep you mowed. Can't have you looking all kinds of ways. That is just a serious blaze. Wow. We got a lot more to go. 24, 24, and 16. 24, 24, 48, 64. There you go. Wow. Wow. All right. The man wolf is tired. Needs to go to bed. So we're going to call this the end of our episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Tried to save you from some of the misery. Digging all the clay. I should have cut it sooner, but I didn't even think about it. So, that's pretty cool. Wow. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Love to have a subscription from you if you don't mind. Love a like. Thoroughly enjoy a comment. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Goodbye.